Andy, come on, man. We're on TV here, brother.
I'm on track for a high score. All right.
All right. Let it fall. So what we're talking about now, tempers. Some of you guys are known for your bad tempers. I don't want to mention any names, but nobody wants to be the guy. In fact, if there's anybody here at the table who doesn't really have a reputation for having a bad temper, it's Andy. But even you can lose it at sea, and we have proof. Let's take a look at it.
Great.
Okay, good night. Going to my bunk. There's some guys that are inside right now not doing anything that can take weights.
I'm so mad that someone didn't do crab weights.
We do all this hard work to catch all these crab, and we come back, and because somebody got lazy and wants to trust in the electronic stuff, they don't write down weights, and now we could have lost thousands of dollars.
I'm thinking we got right in the. I can't talk to nobody on this boat, man.
Okay, I'm telling everybody right now, whenever this boat comes in, I want weights taken, and I want this galley clean at all times. But when one guy doesn't do it, I got two signs for you. I got the don't make me go captain on your ass sign. And if I'm really mad, I'm gonna give you 5 minutes, and then I'll fire you. You'll have one warning, the second warning, you'll have 5 minutes to fix it, and you're fired. We don't yell, because if we gotta yell, we're just gonna fire you.